Want to drop?
Next one.
All right, we're off the second quarter. Second quarter with Axemen hot on attack with the feed, more defensive work. Come on, get behind the boys. They got some work to do here. And the little short well base struggling. Oh, he's given a penalty for being down on the ground. But they were caught a little bit short out wide. They go down 10 points to 6 to the Firehouse Subs, Jacksonville Axemen. And the conversion successful, taking the Firehouse Subs Axemen 12 points to 6 over your 8 East Philadelphia fight.
Box one.
That's a great set of six there by the fight. They play through to the kick to the end, putting the Firehouse subs, Axemen, deep in their own quarter. Good job, boys. Keep it up. Come on, folks. Let's get behind our boys. It's been a tough go so far, but we show our support. Come on, 8 East 5. Let's go. Get them. About Paddy Quirk with a big never mind.
Take it up, take it up.
Oh, unvolleyed. Yeah.
Hurry up. Come on, boys, use it.
All right, both the naughty boys are out of the sin bin and it's on again. 13 aside, here we go. Pack your bags, it's on. Saying he double movement over the try line. Unbelievable. That's a big call. It's thwarting a try by the Axemen and giving life to the fight. Great set to the kick, giving it to the man as at fullback, and here he goes. He's got his headgear on like he's off to the races. Nice hands there, Quirky. Medic. Put your hands together. Great effort there. He's still playing. This is not the NFL. Oh, sorry. Did I say that out loud?
Stay tight, Prince.
lost the ball in the tackle. What? Some big hits out there, I told you. It's the big kahuna, the big one. Get the big fella. If this was Steve from the Crocodile Hunter, he'd be like, oh, you haven't seen one that big in a long time. Great defensive work by the fight, your 80s fight, so they didn't get the kick away, so it's a turnover, the fight have possession. Good effort, put your hands together, come on fight, just under 7 minutes to go in the quarter. Oh, that's a big deal. That's not meant to go that way. Fight. The boys are really laying the wood in there. Hey, look at this. Hello. Has anybody seen my ball? It's in there somewhere. We've seen it. We know what's going on. Told you this was the big one. This means a lot to both teams. And having a wee toy, ready? And this is how the conversation's gonna go, people. Yeah, so this new toy I got for Christmas works really well, except for I keep running out of batteries. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, you know, if you take it back and see if they can fix it, that'd be great. How much did you buy it for? Oh, okay, I gotta go, mum's calling. Trying to calm the boys down. It's a big game, ladies. A lot of feeling, a lot of emotion in this one. Once again, this is for first place. This is the top two teams in the USARL right now, and there's a lot of on the line. And don't forget, they are at the AA Garthwaite 8 East Philadelphia Fight Stadium, the rock concert that is the fight, the cauldron, the big kahuna. Well, welcome to Philly, boys. Look at the crowd. Luke, it's great to see you all out here. I hope you're enjoying yourselves, having some fun, plenty of cold beers. Did I mention that there are nice ice cold $2 Miller Lights? These raffles at the table, these memorabilia to buy, these great food being cooked by the 8 East team, doing us great stuff here. But thank you all for coming out. It's great to see you all supporting the fight like you are. We really appreciate you. Tell everybody about it. Come see us again. It's on.
Six again, second place, move it, six again.
Great stuff by the fight. Come on! It's just on 5 minutes to go in the half. Oh, crikey. Apparently the... Well, unfortunately, all that good work is the Axemen are getting the feet into the scrum. Our boys are back on defence. So get behind him, let him finish this. Oh, good shot, Weeksy. Attaboy. Hook. Larry, stay up, kid. Let's get behind the fight. They have to defend their line one more time against these boys. Oh, great tackle over there by Paddy Quirk. I guess that banana before the game really paid off. About 3 minutes to go in the half, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, we need our boys to get up, get going and get rolling, get behind them. Come on, let's go fight. Coming in here from the fight, they're really laying the wood. Oh! Hi, my name's Matt, I'm an Aquarius. I like long walks in the park and heading people. and to it in the fight. Get one more chance at the crack before the halftime whistle goes. Come on, getting down to it, folks. 12 points to 6. The fighter just a wee bit behind. Come on, let's get behind him.
Come on, the fight.
Let's not forget to get down there and get to the barbecue. Nice ice cold Miller Lights down there as well. Did I mention that? I think I may have. $2 ice cold Miller Lights. Hot dogs, hamburgers, Hearst potato chips. Go down and say hi to the boys from 8 East. Tell them you're coming down to see them tonight. Having a great time. And there's a little bit of rugby going on as well, in case you're wondering.
And that'd be halftime, ladies and gentlemen, with your 8 East Philadelphia fight. A little bit behind the 8 ball against the Firehouse Subs, Jacksonville Axemen, going into the halftime break, being 12 points to 6 down. Still a lot of footy to be played.
My daughter no more.